Pillow talk.
I hate you.
Pillow talk. Another night of hearing myself talk. Talk, talk, talk. Wonder how it would be to have someone to pillow talk with me.
We're at William's house, and we're going in to do our little pillow talk talk show. We're going to go ask him some questions. Hopefully he's sound asleep and going to wake up and be confused. But who knows? William's always goofy, so he may not really be any different than normal. So let's go.
Here we go.
William. It's not just your dreams. I'm really here.
Well, we're here to talk to.
Good morning,
Will.
It's time for school.
Hey,
you slept
in.
If you could be a superhero, what superhero would you be? If you could be any superhero, who would you be? Or you just want their powers, you can take their powers.
Would you be like super strength, or would you fly?
Breathe underwater.
What's going on?
We're just doing a little talk show. We had some questions for you.
Well, I'm tired.
If you could be invisible, would you do anything cool?
Sleep. I'm tired.
Yeah. But speaking of proposals, if you could marry, date, or dump the following people, what would you do with them? Who should we give them, Sarah? How about you?
Sarah Davis. This
Sarah
one.
Sarah Davis. Kim Mulanky, because that's always a funny one too. And I think he goes to Renaissance. How about a Renaissance girl? Amy Wooler.
Amy Wooler. You have to choose: marry one, date one, dump one.
Okay. Well, I'd marry Sarah because she's here right now. Date Miss Mulanky because she's old. And it would be disrespectful to kill her.
It wasn't married to kill. It was married to dump. Dumping the body.
I thought it was to kill. And dump Amy.
So you're willing to kill Amy though. That's
okay.
Terrible.
Sorry, Amy.
If you're invisible for a whole day, what would you do?
Rob Chick-fil-A.
What?
Ooh.
That's pretty good.
It's a Christian Chick-fil-A, that'd be good.
When was the last time you did something for the first time?
What?
When was the last time that you did something for the first time?
I grilled ribs 2 days ago for the first time.
Were they good?
Yeah.
What did you have with them?
Ribs.
Barbecue sauce?
No, I forgot to pour it on.
Corn and cob?
Nope. Just ribs. Just a glass of milk.
Ooh, and milk? What's your favorite kind of milk?
I don't know. Cow milk?
I mean, like 1%, 2%.
Cool. I really...
You could be drinking whole if you wanted to.
Okay, whole.
If you could dispense one condiment from your navel...
Goodness.
What would you pick?
I don't know. Ketchup.
Why?
People love ketchup. Who let you into the house?
The
Who
dogs.
Told you where I live? Thanks for waking me up. Bye.
Sweet dream.
Good night.
Wonder how it would be to have someone to pillow talk with me.